What's up, guys? I don't know if you can see me or not. It's kind of early. I don't know what time it is, about 5:45, something like that. We got up to come do some surf fishing with a friend of mine, Tony. This may be him pulling in now. And so we're going to get out here, see if we can catch some. Stay tuned.
Well, he's got a little weight to him now.
See you later.
I think we got into the catfish. Another little hardhead catfish. Another catfish.
What's the water color today?
Yep. You want the pliers? This is a good one. If it's a catfish, it's a good size one. I lied. Had some weight to him, but
settle down.
We got seaweed real bad on our line, so Tony's going out and clear the lines. We got a good one here. Tony's out there trying to clear seaweed. I think I hooked that cargo ship. I think I hooked a propeller on that cargo ship. Maybe a stingray. Look at that dude. He is stuck to the bottom now. Can you flip yourself over?
No, I'll flip you over. You get a picture of him?
I got a video here.
Oh, okay.
They say those are good to eat. I've never eaten one.
Yeah, I just watched the video on how to clean them.
Take off now. Hey, that was a workout.
That's a nice stingray.
Yeah. That big, anyway.
Kind of discombobulated the whole can, didn't
he? Tore his sand spike up and everything. That's a decent, something decent. It's flopping on the surf, I found. Maybe a smaller, maybe something small. Or a little stingray, maybe. Catfish. Got any weight to it? Catfish. Nothing.
Yes, it's that grass. It hit it like a couple times.
Oh, oh. What's up, guys? Just come off the beach. Me and Tony was out there doing some fishing. Caught some stingrays, a lot of catfish. Caught a little weird black and white fish, not sure what it is yet. Had a blast going back to get Courtney and the kiddos. Headed to the beach. Hope you enjoy.